My name is Levent Burak Kara. I'm an associate professor of mechanical engineering at Carnegie Mellon University. I'm developing new computational technologies that will enable ordinary people to generate 3D models using natural, simple-to-use interaction techniques. Lots of people generate new 3D content and share it with the rest of the world through the internet. Using such data, we're developing new CAD tools where the end user controls the shape using very intuitive semantic attributes rather than using complex geometric operators. The computer now automatically learns what it means to make a car less muscular and a shoe more comfortable and makes the appropriate adjustments accordingly. The outcome of our work will have significant impacts on industrial product development, design creativity, and engineering innovation. I believe every person has a great creative potential. Unfortunately, we don't have the tools that would bring out that potential in ordinary people. And with the tools that we create, we're hoping to make technology more accessible to these people so that the collective creative potential of the entire population can be realized.